don't know your own story, but these crystals remember.
Wait!
Don't come back until it's gone.
I'm not the father, that's for sure.
This will keep you warm. Someone will find you here. Please forgive me. Don't go. Why are you showing me all of this?
Your past is who you are.
Why would you give me all this and then take it away?
together is running out.
I have so many questions. Where is my mother?
The only question you need to ask is, what does your heart desire?
I want to tell her. My mother needs to know that I'm all right. I have to meet her again.
I am not sure you can.
What do you expect me to do?
This is the oldest part of the caves. This is where the world of the Forgotten began. Here stood the cornerstone, the most concentrated anima crystal in the realm. But it was stolen.
Bonku!
Inside the cornerstone was the heart of this world.
The Arca!
Bonku ripped it out and split it in two. One for you, and one for him. That kept you from crystallizing. He will need both halves of the Arca to power the Aether Bridge. If he succeeds, this world will come to an end.
But the Forgotlings, and Big!
Our world cannot exist without the Arca.
I will go to the tower and speak to Bonku. He will listen to me.
Where you belong is a choice you need to make. But you will not have to make it alone.
Forgive you. What happened here? Bonku. Another one. All these Forgotlings. Completely destroyed.
You! What are you doing here? Get out!
Wait.
This is all your fault. He'd never have found us if it wasn't for you.
No, I came here to...
Leave! You don't belong here! Leave us alone! Get out right now!
Oh, Anne. I'm so sorry.
You don't mean... Fig. Not you too. I'm sorry, Fig.
Do not say another word.
I didn't mean to...
You alone are responsible for this, Enforcer. This is where all your actions have led us.
You're right.
No, Anne.
He's right. It's all my fault.
What's happening? What did you do to him? Put that Arca down! Show some respect, girl!
Where's Anne?
Impossible!
Fig?
What did you do to me?
I don't know.
I was gone.
I'm so sorry, Fig.
I guess a stupid, soulless thing like myself will have to settle for that.
I don't believe it!
You think I'd leave you in charge, Bob? Anne... What happened after I left?
I found a crystal cave. I met a spirit in there, and she changed my Arca somehow. She told me she was the world's first memory. She also told me that if Bonku turns on the Aether Bridge, the world will cease to exist.
Well, she met a spirit in a crystal cave.
Don't start.
She met the caretaker. There's no question about it. It's the only explanation for all of this.
The caretaker doesn't exist.
A spirit in a cave? A first memory? One who just happened to give Anne the ability to revive Forgotlings?
I don't care, but if our Arca can revive distilled Forgotlings, I'm afraid we do need our help. What do you say, Enforcer? Should we set aside our differences?
Let's do it.
Wonderful. The first thing we need to...
I'm joining Fig. Not you.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing. I have a plan, and as much as I hate to admit it, we need your help, Enforcer. Anne.
I'm doing this so no Forgotling will ever be distilled or hurt again.
I couldn't have put it better myself, Anne.
Fig, why are you staring at me?
No reason.
There are a lot of distilled Forgotlings outside. I better get to work.
When you're done, let's meet in the hall and discuss our plan of attack.
Anne, Fig and Bulb are waiting for you in the hall. We need to plan what is ahead. I'm so happy I got to see you again.
Me too. I have so many questions, but we never have the time.
You already carry all the answers.
You're right. I'm not. Thank you.
You never told me what happened here while I was gone.
It's a long and sad story. Are you sure you want to hear it?
I want to know what happened.
It all went very fast. After our talk at the plant, I ran to the service truck we used and drove back. I arrived here expecting the worst, but everyone was fine. I was in the middle of delivering my report when I heard an explosion, and Bonku himself came through the roof on a mining lift.
He was here? In person?
Are you sure you want to hear the end of this?
Of course. Tell me everything.
Well, Bonku broke through the roof. Validated Forgotlings were everywhere. They set fire to the linen. Before I knew it, everything burned. Bonku was distilling everyone that crossed his path. I decided to hide the survivors in the memorial. There, we sat, just waiting for him. And of course, he found us. I got up, and I looked him in the eye. Then he yelled, "Where is she?" But before I could answer, the light faded around me. No pain, just darkness creeping in from all sides. The next thing I know, the light returned, and there you are.
I'm sorry you had to go through that.
We have to stop him.
We will.
are my savior.
Well, I don't know about that.
Truly an honorable deed. I am forever grateful.
Thank you.
I know exactly how we can take Bonku down with one swift blow.
I look forward to hearing your thoughts, sir.
What's the plan?
Recently, I spoke to a Forgotling with insight into the tower grounds. I've crafted a plan based on the information he gave me.
Who was this Forgotling, and where is he now?
I'm afraid I haven't seen him after the attack.
What was his name?
It was none other than the great Crate Boxton.
Who is this unsung hero?
The bravest Forgotling I've ever met.
Bob? It was me in disguise. I'm Crate Boxton.
What?
We wanted to get the Arca back.
That can't be right.
It's true. Remember?
It was you. You tricked me.
I am sorry about that, Bob. But I have a suggestion.
A plan?
Yes. Here's my plan. We simply walk in.
Through the main gate?
Bonku sealed that a long time ago. There's a secret entrance in my house, though.
I knew it. Dilly was right.
You still need to get past the checkpoints at the central station and tower grounds.
We'll pretend I've caught Fig. Everyone will think I was on Bonku's side all along.
That's quite a gamble.
It'll work. The secret tower entrance in my house is protected with an Arca lock. I can't open it alone.
I'll go with you.
Maybe the two of you can sneak in, but you'll need backup in case something goes wrong.
He's right.
Let me round up my friends from Scrappers.
Once Fig and I are inside the tower, we can turn off Bonku's security systems, and then the road will be clear for Bulb and his friends.
When we see the security system is off, we blow a hole in the wall and storm in.
All right, but I want to speak to Bonku before you do anything, Bulb. I have to convince him not to activate the Aether Bridge.
Anne is right. Physical confrontation is our last resort. Did you hear that, Bob?
Yes, yes, fine.
I wish you the very best of luck.
The journey is dangerous. The town will be occupied by Forgotlings loyal to Bonku. Not to mention lost pieces.
What about the thing up in the top of the tower?
That's just a story. There's nothing living in the tower except Bonku.
Let's not start with the ghost stories. I think we all deserve a good night's sleep before we leave tomorrow. Anne, you can rest at my place. Go ahead and take a rest, Anne.
Did you see the Enforcer earlier? She can summon Forgotlings back to life.
That's crazy! Is that a good thing or a bad thing, I wonder? Should anybody have that kind of power? What if she turns on us?
Good evening, Anne. The bed is ready for you. You must be tired.
I am. Thank you, Blanket. Good night.
Sweet dreams, Anne.
Blanket?
Hmm?
What do you remember from your life in the Aether?
It's a strange thing. You don't remember your life up there until you arrive here.
What do you mean?
I remember being there. I remember being wrapped around you. I remember your mother. But I was not really there.
Oh.
I'm the luckiest Forgotling here, you know. I'm already with my owner.
I like that.
Me too.
See you tomorrow, Blanket.
Good night, Anne.
I cannot believe I have to adjust this again. You are growing so fast.
I want to be this big.
Oh, you will. Just one more adjustment, and your arca is ready again.
Why do I have to wear that?
Because you are very, very special, Anne.
We'll always be together, right?
Of course.
Time to get up, Blanket. Blanket? My blanket.
Morning, Anne. Ready to go? What's wrong? Oh. Are you all right?
Why did this have to happen?
She was old. It was her time.
I had such a good talk with her last night. About the Aether.
I'll have someone move her to the memorial.
Thank you. Well, let's go then.
Thank you.
here, Anne. We'll take this lift up.
Bob wants scrappers to gather his group. Once we turn off Bonku's security system, they'll blow the tower ground wall.
Which way do you suggest we take?
If we want to keep out of Bonku's way, we have to take the lower streets.
You know the lower streets aren't safe.
We'll make it.
Let's go through here. Let's go. Thank you.
not powered.
Thank you. her powers. Powered.
Good teamwork in there.
It's all chaos. Bonku made an appearance at the square.
I heard the rebel leader, Mr. Bates, been killed. So.
I've been here before.
An engineer called Daisy lives here. She was designing a rocket last time I spoke to her. Come on, there's an exit at the top of the staircase. Well, we can't get through here. I wonder if Bonku caused this mess. We can probably climb Daisy's rocket and get out that way. Is gone. I guess she finally launched it.
Flying to the ether. Is that even possible?
I guess we'll never know. And now we have to find another way to get out. What's that?
Anne! Lost pieces! Anne! I can't move!
Get off me, freak!
Help me! Anne!
What's happening, Anne?
They're helping us! I hope.
Thank you!
Why are you thanking them? They almost devoured us.
Don't you see? They're not lost pieces anymore.
Well, how nice for them.
Bye! Take care!
All right. Can we move on now, please? At least we're safe now. Let's hope they find some peace. You have some powerful friends, Anne.
I'm not sure. It must have been the caretaker.
Remember the last time we were here?
Don't remind me.
It wasn't that long ago.
Feels like another life. Come on, follow me.
If you think you can convince me otherwise, you haven't read a belt before.
You're a rebel, and rebels are...
We're freedom fighters.
I want you off the streets.
Who cares what you want?
Yeah, you don't fool us. Sounds like you've been hit on the head a few too many times.
All I want is to get back to the ether, feel afoot again. All you want is to destroy my dream.
And that's all it is. A dream.
Take that back, or...
Or what?
Or I'll distill you. You think this isn't a real depleter?
You'll do it.
You're a forgotten boot. A single boot. Your owner probably dumped you in a trash pile.
Don't talk that way about my owner.
No one cares about your owner.
Yeah, keep going. We sure showed them. Stupid, useless rebel.
What a pointless loss.
That was me. That boot was me.
Not anymore. Come on. We need to move on.
I can revive her. I just have to find a way down there.
Anne.
I can bring her back, Nick.
Are you ready to distill two Forgotlings to revive one?
You're right. We better move on then.
So, what is the plan?
Getting inside the tower is not a problem. There's a secret entrance from my house.
We still need to get past security at two stations, not to mention that lunatic gun Forgotling.
Chief Inspector Magnum, I can handle him. We'll pretend you're my prisoner and he'll let us in, no questions asked.
Of course, the gun nut will just let us straight through.
Will you trust me for once? I think you owe me that.
All right, fill me in on the details, please.
If I told you now, you'd refuse to go.
Very encouraging.
Over this way.
Right behind.
Hey, it's the enforcer and rebel leader outside. Move it. I want to see you. Is he killing them?
You sure what they're doing? Hey, Billy, go back to your room now.
Hey.
innocent. You distilled our friend.
I did my job.
The Enforcer! Oh, that settles it! I'm doing it now!
Wait!
Wait!
I just did what the Enforcer would have done.
Have you forgotten how she inspired us? She didn't distill the shoe or mop.
I guess she didn't distill any Forgotlings, now I think about it.
Stop being such a painthead. That distiller has driven you mad with power.
Excuse me?
That walkie-talkie got what he deserved.
Quiet!
What do you think about this walkie-talkie business? You could influence it, you know.
I think I have an idea. I can revive that walkie-talkie if you want me to.
Well, maybe that's not such a great idea now I think about it.
She can't revive him. The Arca doesn't work that way.
It does now.
If that's true, maybe we shouldn't revive him. After all, he did distill one of our own.
I'll revive him no matter what you say. Nobody should really be wielding this power over life.
Chief Inspector Magnum has gone mad. He's detaining just about everyone he meets, ever since he heard the Enforcer switch sides.
Jump!
I don't think I can make that jump!
Come on, Anne. You can do it. Just aim for my hand.
Don't worry. I have a plan, remember?
About that. Isn't it about time you explain the details?
The plan is, we jump down there and I distill you.
What?
We pretend that I went undercover to catch you. And to prove that I'm really on Bonku's side, I distill you in front of everyone.
I was distilled once and that's more than enough. Let's just pretend that...
Magnum needs to see me distill you. He has no clue that I can bring you back now. I'll revive you as soon as we're on board the train to the tower.
You promise?
I trusted you with my life once, didn't I?
What do you want me to do?
We jump down in front of everyone, and I say something like, Mr. Fig, I finally found you. Prepare to be distilled. And you say,
Stay your hand. The darkness of your arca shall never reach my soul. Long live the freedom fighters!
Yes, exactly. I knew you had an actor in you. That was perfect.
Really? You think so?
Absolutely. Then I distill you, bring you on the train, and revive you.
All right, let's get to it.
Someone's up there. Plump 'em! How is this possible?
Mr. Fig, at last I have you. Your rebel leader days are over. Prepare to be distilled by me.
Oh, had I but known that the Enforcer was on an undercover mission for Bonku and never was on my side after all. She sure fooled me.
The end has come for you, Mr. Fig. I will now...
So, this is how it ends. The terminus of my life has arrived, taking the form of an adolescent damsel. Observe how the Lady of Anima prepares my inescapable doom.
Fig, what are you doing?
I have arrived at my day's cataclysmic conclusion.
Be quiet. I shall now...
Oh, if only you knew what I have seen with these, my eyes. What I have felt with these, my hands. What I have smelled with these, my nostrils. Never again shall I perceive any sensation of the...
No, you shall not, because I'm distilling you now.
What will be after the anima sectami? What will I become? To which destiny have my...
I knew it! I knew you'd never switch sides! This was your plan. I told you, didn't I tell you? What a plan. What a scheme. What a talent.
Bravo, Enforcer.
Thank you. It's good to be back.
Something not right.
You're right. We have to celebrate.
No need. Everything is fine the way it is. The rebel leader was finally caught by me, the Enforcer. Let me just get him on the train to the tower, and you can all go about your business.
Yes, let's get on the train.
Plumbum, see you digging box.
Yes, ceiling had no good wooden tray to get him on the train.
Just a moment.
Endorser have not worry at all.
We can trust Plumbum with this, Madam Endorser. Madam Enforcer. Allow me to escort you. I never imagined that my first time in the VIP lounge would be in your company, Madam Enforcer. Such an honor. It's over here.
Not here. Endorser in VIB lunch.
Fantastic carriage, isn't it? Master Bonku had it made for his trips into town. Doesn't get any better than this. I can't remember the last time I felt this calm. No rebel can reach us here.
They sure can't. You said no rebel could reach us here, right?
That's right. We're completely safe. What, with you here and me, of course.
And me?
Suppose a rebel did strike. What would you do?
Well, I would hurry out of this lounge and conduct a good old search and destroy with them.
I see.
Madam Enforcer, Imp and Plumbum can take care of everything. Just stay in here and relax. Ah, smell the victory. You sure showed those puny rebels who's boss.
Yes, I certainly did.
The rebels are cunning, I admit that. Our very own eye in the sky proved to be more cunning by far.
Yes, everything that happened was completely intentional. Well, why don't we move into the...
Imagine that rebel leader, lifeless in a dark box like the thing he is.
Let's go inside.
I can't tell you how great it feels to finally get rid of these pesky rebels. Bet you planned this all that morning when the rebels broke. Thank you. for them. Get downstairs. Get them! Catch them! Distill them! One of us should stay with you, Madam Enforcer. Who do you prefer, me or Amp?
I think I'd like Amp to do it.
Amp? Oh, you mean Amp should go look for the rebels. Of course, I'll stay here. Get a move on, you lousy bullhorn!
Yes, sir!
Luxury's in here, madam. No need to go out there. Luxury's in here, madam. No need to go out there. Luxury's in here, madam. No need to go out there. You gotta do everything yourself. Madam Enforcer, please, just take a seat. I'll deal with this. big trunk?
Yes, me.
My voice. Get me out!
Well, I have good news and bad news.
Of course you do.
The good news is that you're alive again. That part of the plan worked perfectly.
Wonderful.
The bad news is that Magnum, Amp, and that big brute Plumbum are on the train with us.
Never mind. T-Man and Vic can solve that. Just let me out.
Well...
That's the bad news, isn't it?
Plumbum put a huge cargo box on top of you. It's too big for me to move.
You're gonna leave me in this box?
Once we reach the station, I'll get you out. I promise.
Then why did you revive me now? You could have just waited.
Oh. I didn't think of that. I'm so sorry. I guess it would have been better to wait. Will you be alright?
Just do what you have to do.
See you soon, Big.
Please don't forget about me.
Spot the rebels, madam.
Yes, I caught them.
You did? Wow, amazing job once again, Madam Enforcer. Where are those nasty rebels?
It's a secret.
Why?
It's tower ground business.
But I'm validated and security cleared.
Exactly! I knew you'd understand.
Of course I do. Here we are, Tower Ground Station. Let's unload that jack and ape in a box.
Welcome to Tower Ground Station.
I need to get to the tower as soon as...
I'm the station master now, and I don't have to take orders from you.
Don't you recognize the Great Enforcer?
Oh, is that so? Master Bonku personally informed me that your Great Enforcer aided the rebels in their attack on the plant.
Oh, whatever it was, I'm sure it was part of her cover story.
She destroyed the entire plant!
You really want me to believe that? You think the Enforcer would have lied to me this whole time? Taking advantage of my professional admiration of her?
We have a witness and mirror documentation placing the Enforcer at the scene at what turned out to be the most serious rebel attack in realm history!
Ooh. I'm sure the Enforcer can explain.
Well, it's clear that... the problem here is... In fact, the explanation is straightforward. How can I trust anything you say, Sekhti? No one officially appointed you Station Master.
But after Pax was gone, I assumed...
How dare you question my loyalty to Master Bonku? Officer Magnum, please escort Sekhti to the central station and question him so we can uncover the source of his betrayal. I'll make sure you receive a promotion.
A promotion? But I'm already Chief Inspector.
I'm sure we can find a title better fitting for your stunning talent and wit.
That would be a dream come true, Madam Enforcer. I'll question Sekhti right away.
You've always been my most trusted officer.
Thank you, Madam. Right away, Madam. We'll get to the bottom of this. Come along, Sekhti.
Madam Enforcer!
Quiet!